He's so confused. He's like, wait a damn minute.
Oh,
my
God. This is so annoying. Oh! 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 Oh, they're not done.
Hi.
Hi guys, it's Alex, and if you're new here at the Fanboy, Fangirl, Scream, and Cry, then subscribe, and if you're not new here, welcome back. Today we're here to react to Call It What You Want, the series, episode 3, and I'm a little behind. That is because during the time episode 3 came out, I was moving, and then I didn't have Wi-Fi for the weekend, so we just got a little backed up. But we are here. Links to watch the show, of course, will be down below, so make sure to go ahead and check it out and support it. But without further ado, we got left on the cliffhanger, so I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. So let's get started. Damn, he's like starving himself because of like the diet. I feel like that's not everything. Oh, not jealous. Oh, damn. It's a little scary. Oh. Not I'm trying to say that. Come on, stereotypes. We like to call out. We like to call out. Not again. Oh my God. Oh my God, that guy's just so fucking adorable. Damn. And his voice, it's so cute. Oh, that's the ignoring for me. Hmm. Oh, it's the licking the lips for me. Yeah, get into it. Come on, workshop. It would be really cool for one day to sit in the workshop. That'd be a cool video idea. Like, what happens in a workshop? Come on, story time. Love at first sight. The way they're like, the way that he goes like, my man, so no. He's like, is this a part of the script? He's so confused. He's like, wait a damn minute. He's like, this is not in here. I feel like this is more of a confession than an acting. He's like, I'm dead. He's like, they're not supposed to be doing this. Oh! What's happening? They're gonna get the wrong idea. Even though technically they weren't really doing anything bad, it was an acting exercise. But he took it, I think he took it a little too personal. For a second I thought it was over, I was like, saying like I'd rather use an angle. What the fuck? My head hurts. What is going on? Oh my god. That way I would be like, shut the fuck up. This is my show. Y'all be me, we're not changing. I'm getting a headache just from watching this. I feel like I'm there. Trash behavior. Put him in place. trifling. Perry. Damn, he said, you're fired. Oh my god. Not like they haven't replaced others before. The tea. Ooh. He's like, well, since they're gone, I can take you home. Oof. His smile, he's so cute. Ooh. The way he's trying to convince himself. Oh my god. Oh. That you know of, he probably has spies or whatever. Ooh. He means well. He's so cute too. Oh. He's like, I get to spend more time with him. Look at him. Oh my god. This is dangerous. I'm so hungry. Thank you.
clean. Simple.
The team. Come on, Twitter. Twitter always having all the tea. He's like, I ain't trying to get in trouble. As a bitch. Damn, he was there, they were there the whole time. We don't get previews, right? No, we don't. I don't think we do. Oh my god. It's gonna get messy. It's gonna get messy. Alright guys, we just finished that episode and we see you. We see the feelings, we see the confusion, we see the we don't want to acknowledge, but oh my god. And then the fangirl, she goes like, he's right there. I'm scared for what's gonna happen. All right guys, well, if you like this video, give a thumbs up. If you like me, subscribe. Let me know in the comments below what you guys are thinking, what you think might happen, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.